I'm bringing up the whiskey.
Conditions excellent. I think this is a purchase. Hey guys, I'd like to share some things with you that you can sell on eBay for extra money. Items like this come from the thrift store. It's a 1990s Giants, San Francisco Giants, New York Giants starter jacket. Condition is mint. Size medium. $30 at my local thrift store. Stuff like this is really rare, being from the 90s. I'm going to ask $69.95. Make a little something. I couldn't just let it sit there. Who would? This next item is... these are relatively easy to find if you search for the thread. Rockin' Revival. Real good looking thick denim. This pair is excellent. Make sure all the rivets are there. No staining. Pause. No staining. Paid $30 for these. I'm gonna ask probably same price. Kind of hard to find. This right here is a best find of the day. Kurt Cobain mohair. These are really rare. These are hard to find. It is missing one button. It's a large, made in USA. Got some wear on the sleeves. I estimate that to sell for $180. Only paid $8. This is a good brand to find. Called Lululemon. This is a vest. It was $35 for the athletic woman. I'm going to ask $99.99. Always be on the lookout for this brand, Lululemon. Has a sort of design. North Face Goose Down. Small stain here. Some wear on the sleeves. 700 model. Snaps are good. Men's small. Light surface wear to the back arms. Probably put buy it now, $59.99 on this. Only paid $7 or $8. Yeah, I've been selling for quite a while. These are some brands to keep an eye out on. Carhartt. These are knee reinforced. This is a newer model. The older model sells really well. Picked these up for $10. Expecting $34.95. This is a Levi's denim jacket slim. Black, stone washed. New with tag small, $84. I don't see why I couldn't get $39.95. Paid $10. This is Barracuda. That's the brand. Beautiful plaid lining. This one's in mint condition. Very crisp. These are real popular in the United Kingdom with the mod, the best of a crap. Beautiful jacket. Probably ask $50. I think he paid $8 for that. This is the brand KUHL. Mountain climbing, born in the mountains. Really expensive at the store. I think I paid roughly $8. He sells for a consistent $40, $50. You know, if you're out driving around and you find a pair of these, he pays your gas for 2 days. Someone here, you know, it's real popular preppy style is to put it over your burry out boot. But these still sell well regardless of that.